in the show, we're usually like the lights go black and I stay black, and then the band leaves the stage. Y'all don't see the band on the stage. You yell for 5 minutes. You know what I'm talking about? The encore portion of the program. Well, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. I'm way too tired to leave this. I'm not going anywhere. I'm staying right here. Couple more songs to play for y'all. We're going to play a couple songs off the very first TSO record. But before we do, I want to take this time to dedicate these songs to the people who we feel deserve it the most. And that is each and every member, past, present, and future, of our United States military. You see, we're out on the road to the years, and we're not home for Christmas, but when we sit back and think about it, it's like we're on stage playing music with our best friends for the greatest audience in the world, you guys, the TSO fans. We thank you every day, right? But, I mean, it's like these brave men and women, they're thousands of miles away from home, protecting our lives and our freedom. And while we're out playing rock and roll music, and that's the reason why we're not home on this Christmas day, they're protecting us, and that's the reason they're not home on this Christmas day.
Christmas, are we wise to believe in things we never see? Our prayers just wishes in disguise. And all these wishes being granted to me. Christmas Day. So tell me, Christmas, I'll be kind. More this day than any other day. Or is it all in our mind? Must it leave when you have gone away? It's different now. It's changed somehow. And now you're here to stay. She's coming home this Christmas Day.
Thank you very much, Charlotte. Did you guys have a good time tonight? Awesome. You all have a very Merry Christmas, a happy holiday season, a happy new year. Thanks again to the Hallmark Channel, all the great people here at the Time Warner Arena. Of course, y'all here in Charlotte, North Carolina. We are the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. So peace and good night.